Now let's complete the bone animation. Animation clip was created and named idle. Select mesh group of the character. Specify the animation range from 0 to 60 and turn on loop. Select the mesh group and press the Add Modifier button. Add Transform by Animation Modifier for bone animation. Turn off the color option. Select the animation clip again, press the Add Timeline button, and the modifier you just added appears in the list. The timeline added to the bottom UI appears. Select the Bones tab and press the All Bones to Layers button. This allows you to easily register all bones as timeline layers. Press the Bone Visibility button to display the bones filled. Click the Start Edit button to start editing the animation. The shortcut is the A key. Move the time slider to move to the next keyframe. Press the Add Keyframes to All Layers button to create keyframes for all timeline layers. Now let's move the bones and make a pose. Release selection lock to allow selection of other bones. The shortcut is S key. If you complete the pose, let us test it by moving the time slider. Press the play button to see the animation play. Let's move the keyframes to make them look good. You can move keyframes one by one, but with a common keyframe you can move multiple keyframes at once. After selecting the common keyframe, press Ctrl or Shift key and drag keyframes to copy them. In the loop animation, the last frame does not need keyframe. Now, animation is completed. Register the mesh group as a root unit. If you select the root unit, you can see that the animation clip created is on the list. Select an animation clip and enable autoplay. After baking, run the game in scene and the finished animation will play. Let's learn about the animation curve. Animation curves determine how animations are handled between two keyframes. Select the keyframe. Click the curve tab and the animation curve appears. You can switch which curve to modify by pressing the previous and next buttons. There are three types of animation curves. The linear type is a linear interpolation method. The smooth type is useful when specifying acceleration and deceleration. The smooth type features that the user can modify the shape of the curve. In the constant type, The animation switches the keyframe value in the last frame with no intermediate value. Use the animation curve to create higher quality animations.